democracy nothing but a dream deferred. It's why her right leg is behind her left. She is walking, breaking free of chains of slavery at her feet. And she's wearing sandals, subtle but radical. Under Greek or Roman law, only a citizen could wear sandals.